What's up, guys? We are back and let's do this shit. Okay, wait, where was the saving here? Yeah. So I'm thinking we're gonna be very soon take the virus off in the lab and then fight Saddler. Actually, let me re-equip this here and let me sell that SMG.
Welcome.
Ammo.
Ooh, what you buying? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you.
100,000. I'm actually thinking if I should do this and upgrade this.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Increase the power by. I got all these gems. I wonder if I should sell them eventually, because I don't even think I'm gonna get any more treasures. You know what? Let's upgrade this.
Molding a weapon to suit your skin doesn't get any better than that.
Oh,
it's
a masterpiece.
Veritable work of art. Come back anytime.
Okay, let's go. Oh shit, there's a guy there.
Alright.
I saw another one here. As I walked around. There we go. Here's the bastard. Oh, he moved. What a son of. Oh, I missed him again. Oh, yes, I'm actually wasting quite a bit of bullets on this. Okay, there's a bomb there.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm coming, Ashley. When I replay this game, I'm actually gonna try it on the keyboard and mouse. Because at the moment, I'm actually playing it on remote. So I wonder if my accuracy will be much more better with the keyboard. I mean, with the mouse. Or keyboard and mouse, should we say. Fuck you. Oh, there's another guy there. Come here, you piece of shit.
One down.
Wasn't there one more left? Yeah, there, he's chilling there. And the guy right on top there. Little bastard. Oh, he's still alive, that fucking little bug.
Give me a break already.
Little shitty bug. There's a ladder down at the back here. Oh, there's a little buggy there. Oh, and there's a guy there.
All right.
Yo, I'm actually was considering I was checking on my channel. I don't have a playthrough of the first Resident Evil and of Resident Evil 5. I didn't really like 6 so much, I'll be honest. I did finish it on the PS3, but I didn't enjoy it much. It was something really good. Oh shit, I didn't even see this guy hiding here. I'm gonna stab you just because you stabbed me. Okay, that's enough. Oh, let me reload, yeah. Okay, let's go up here. Ooh, we got company. Yes, I want to be careful here. Oh shit, 2 of them. Oh shit, let me stab him. Oh shit, someone threw a grenade. Oh. Let's check around here. Actually, let's go across the other side first, then I'll come back here. I think I should have gotten everything there. Yeah. Oi. Oh, you're not coming here to irritate me. Oh, there's a red hood there. That's just, I'm actually getting lots of nice handgun bullets. I'm not arguing. Since my handgun is maxed out. Okay, so I can't come across here. Oh, and I was down here. Let me reload this quickly. Oh shit. Oh bro, this big boy. Oh, hello. Oh. You are gonna get great here. Oh my gosh. Holy shit. Oh dude, I know what I'm gonna do. Whoa. Thank God for that flashbang. I'm actually gonna make another one. I need no. Just in case I get another one of those bastards. Cause they take a lot of fucking bullets. I made some money, yeah? Yeah, give me some gunpowder. Nothing more here. I almost forgot that. Go after Ashley. Number one, Adam. Hey, there she is. I hope I don't have to fight anyone. Alright, I'm just reloading quickly, just in case.
Ashley!
Let's look around here if there's anything. Francis. Checking if there's any things here. Garrett. Isaac. A gem there.
Don't you think?
You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like... she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Later. Oh man, I didn't get to get that
Ashley.
The gym. Oh. Or maybe I can go back afterwards. Not like it matters, I didn't get all the treasures again. Yep.
Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
All right, let's go. Laboratory.
The hell?
Fucking virus kicking effect. Taking effect. Walk into the light.
Still you resist, child.
All these fucking ghosts, or whatever you want to call them.
Enough.
We're gonna walk into the light. You're not gonna stop us. The end is near.
God damn it!
Oh, dude, what happened? Oh shit, I thought I was gonna die.
This time it has to be different.
Chapter end. Would you like to save your progress? Yes, I would love it. Yeah, final chapter.
Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand? Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
all of this, removing the parasites, this was Luis.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him.
Yeah, some documentation is it? Ooh, a first aid spray. Hey, there's Louise in the middle. Okay, that's about the Ember sample where they found the Las Plagas.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
I'm just doing one more sweep around here, whether I miss anything. Collapsible ladder. Yo, I wonder if I can go back to the sanctuary. Because I think the collapsed ladder is where I need to go. You see. And that's on top. See, so you have to climb up and we'll see the gym.
I bet we could use that.
Yes, we can. I just want to see. Aha, they see. There's the gym there. Okay, but we're not doing that. I want to go see. Can I pick up? Oh, we can't go through. So how do you get that if you... Yeah. There, it's broken. Maybe we still come out from there. Okay, so I guess we can't go back just yet. Maybe we can. Let's just
sorry.
Get Ashley to climb up here.
You're getting good at that.
Right.
Okay, let me grab that.
Are you sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Oh, check. I still go back to Sanctuary. All right.
Good.
As long as I don't get lovely surprises. You got quite a bit of health and everything. I'm gonna keep my Magnum for the last boss, most definitely. Gee, I can climb down here. I should be able to climb down here. I hope so. Yeah, looks like it. Yeah, and I think I have to head this way. Yep.
That woman who helped us. You think she's alright?
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Okay, sweet. If we go back to Sanctuary. Just be careful, there's any fucking of these stupid little bugs. Yeah, I didn't even see him. Okay. Let's go carefully. These camouflage bastards. Oh, that's pretty cock, so I can't really get into Sanctuary. No way I can. There we go. And there's something else here. Final chapter. I wonder if I did get all the documents. Cool, let's go back. There's money somewhere. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's gunpowder. Oh, is that a bug there? Oh shit. Oh, you bastard. Didn't even see you there. Oh, no way. And he incapacitated me. Little shit. There's the merchant. Yo, I think we're getting to the last.
Breaks over, I suppose.
Definitely the last boss.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Thank you. Good as new. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way.
I think I've got more than enough.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Father!
Kill this guy. Shoot his eyes. Oh shit! Dude, he fucked me up there. Let's grab this guy. Oh shit! Oh shit, wrong gun! Shit. To control these bugs. They are really annoying. Shit. Oh damn. Oh no. Yo. I need to get out of here. Wait, let's heal first. Oh, this is not good. I'm trapped here. Shit. Yo, did I get him? Oh, nice. Or maybe not. Oh shit. Damn.
Use this.
Thank you. It's about time. I need a rocket launcher.
Ida, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
I see. Until next time, Leon.
Leon! Where is she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Okay, shit. Let's get out of here. Wish I need to make some handgun bullets just to have in handy.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
We can go home.
Then we got a boat ride because I know you escape with a boat at the end. Oh shit! Get away from me! Oh, there's one. Yeah, I got that. Shit, let's get out of here. I ain't gonna. Come, Ashley, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, let's get out of here. So there's an achievement here, if you can escape this without the boat getting damaged, so I'm gonna try and do it. If not, then I'll restart it. I mean, later on. Here we go. Let's do it. Oh, fucking hit the wall then. Oh well. Fuck, there's the light.
You all right?
I'm not sure, that was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon! Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
Yeah, man. So that is the end of it. I wonder how the new game plus will work. If you're gonna have to, you keep everything, you can just play again. Because I'm definitely gonna redo this a couple of times.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Thank you. I remember those lost in the dark, the bullet or the blade that kept us apart. But I've been moving on, can't be still for long, 'cause it's the only way. Never ache for a place called home, can't hold on so tight, gotta let it all go. I have a purpose, it's all that I need to help me find my way every day. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. 'Cause I got a feeling in my bones that everything's gonna be fine. Yeah. Don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. I fought a war and I learned how to win. But how do you fight when the enemy's within? Find your pride, go deeper inside, for the fire that will light your way. The ones you trust can one day betray. You're the hunter and then you're the prey. You pay the cost, it all feels lost. Then you hear a voice inside you say, keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your
head. Let's keep the credits. I'm gonna sit and watch the credits. I wanna see what movie's gonna come here.
Good work.
Wow, 15 hours. The B. Not that bad. I would have been happy if I got an 8, an A. But I guess it also counts on how many saves you do, because of the 62 fucking saves. Ooh, got a nice new costume. Primal knife, sunglasses, foam mask. Fuck it, people are still with the COVID shit. Oh, you got the masks. Flight cap. That's about it. That was a short chapter, actually. I guess it just involved the last boss and the escape with the boat. Okay, let's see what it says. When loading main screen of data, when you compare over data and start a new game, you'll be able to purchase new weapons on the merchant. But you cannot achieve an S plus rank. What? You'll be able to purchase new weapons on the merchant, but you will not achieve an S plus rank. How does that work? Game. You will be able to purchase new weapons, but you cannot achieve. Oh, because they want you to actually play the game like straight with no. Okay, I see. That's everything. New playthrough. Alright. So I guess, yeah, so you'll have to actually play the game without, yeah. But I guess you can still get the other achievements, like collecting all the treasures and all that crap. Alright, guys, and I guess that is the end of Resident Evil 4. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and yeah, I don't know what else I'll do next, but we'll check. But anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed it, and take care, and see you guys on the next one.